Okay guys, so this is the storage we use to store our belongings. Itong storage na ginagamit namin, lagyanan ng storage namin. So let's go inside and check it out. Punta tayo sa loob, titingnan natin. Tinawagan ako ng storage ng manager dahil sabi nila ang lock nito hindi securely locked. So the storage manager called me and they told me to lock the padlock correctly because it's not locked. So let's see what's going on here. So they're saying about this one right here, it's not correctly locked, so we'll see. There's nothing wrong here. Okay, so that's locked okay. Well, let's try this one. It's locked tight. Alright. So that's that. Hindi naman nakabukas eh. Lock me money. Okay, let's see the other one. So we have another one here. We rented two storage units because we have a lot of furniture. May dalawa kami dito na storage dahil ang dami ng storage namin eh. I mean, ang dami ng mga gamit namin. So itong ano hindi lock. So this is the one. So itong hindi lock. How did it happen? Hold on. So this is the one that is not locked correctly. So I'm gonna open it. Okay, check it out. Okay, that's pretty cool, right? Okay, let's open it. I'm gonna show you guys what's inside here. So this is all the sofa here. Okay, that's a lot. Would you like to get some pork and beans? Well, this is our first storage. Thank you George and Kuya Louie for helping us move all of this furniture here. We couldn't have done it without you guys. Okay, let's go to the other one. So I think before I didn't do this, I just lock it like that and lock it. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna push this to my right and then lock it. Okay, so let's see now. Okay. Yeah, so that's perfectly locked now. Alright, let's go to the other. Let's go to the second storage. I will show you what's inside. Okay, here we go. Alright. So this is what it looks like. The other storage looks like. Yeah, this is our second storage. As you can see, everything is piled up one after another. See? From down to up, all over the ceiling. Look at that. All those boxes. All that. See? Now you know what our storage looks like. Alam mo na kung anong klaseng storage naman dito. Yan. Tinulungan ako ni Kuya Louie na ilagay ito ng mga to. Yan. 10 by 22 eh. Lahat to, papunta doon sa likodan. Punong-pungo ng mga boxes. It's 10 by 20. This thing is filled with boxes and boxes, all that stuff. So now you have an idea what it looks like, huh? Yep. So this thing, all of these belongings here are going to be remain here until we found a house. So that's that. Okay, mission accomplished. This card here, he is this one. You have a lot of boxes to carry. It's like the luggage one that you use to carry your backpacks and, you know, duffel bags in the hotel. You use this. You pile this up with everything you want to put in the storage. Makes everything easier. Itong ginagamit mo, kung may maraming gamit ka na dadalahin, dito mo linalagay ang mga gamit mo dahil ilagay mo sa storage. Yep. Thanks for watching, guys. See you soon. It's about 11:15 in the morning here in Philadelphia. Taking my dog out for a bathroom break. Every time she do her business, I always pick it up. So that way next time when I take her out again, she won't be walking around on it. But I see that not too many people are practicing that, but that's just me. This is the street. Here it is. Job well done. This goes in the trash.